Thank you, Deputy. I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Okay, you got it. Good to go. I'm on it. Got your back, Deputy.
making a move.
I know how this is going to end.
Moving.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them. This is how it ends for me.
Move it! Get my back!
Joseph protects me in battle, and no weapon will hurt me.
First my family, and now me. If I die, I'm going out with dignity. First my family, and now me.
Day like this is a real...
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them. I know how this is gonna end. This is how it ends for me. First my family, and now me. If I die, I'm going out with dignity. If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Awesome day for living outdoors.
Lord Christmas.
This is how it ends for me.
I'm on the move.
I know how this is gonna end.
No problem.
Got my mission, got my training, got my guns.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them. First my family, and now me. I know how this is gonna end.
Making a move!
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
this is how it ends for me.
What was that?
It won't be me. But someone's gonna stop them. I know. I know how this is. This is how it ends for me.
Sure, I'd like that comparison.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop me.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Can't say what that was, but I can't do much about it. Again? That's no coincidence.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
We have the weapons and ammo.
We'll survive because we're prepared.
I only feel safe when I'm armed.
This is how it ends.
Station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
It won't be me.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
First my family and now me.
Lead the way, deputy.
For fuck's sake.
I know how this is going to end. This is how it ends for me. If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Woodstock shit.
They're gonna kill me.
The music.
Seriously, thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you. I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Not dead. Sun's out today. Beat them, join them. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared. Like that crisp air.
Get my back.
good drink. Even that's hard to come by nowadays. Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. You get a lot of this stuff.
I can't f*** enough.
Hey, Lance.
Down my first deal.
I'm not sure what to advise. The seeds don't have... is good.
there was a way to end this peacefully. It doesn't look like it.
What the fuck?
Sure do miss hunting you. Have been running scared ever since the seeds popped up.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything
could be overcome if you embraced an idea. That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End. Minkler speaking.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help. Fall Zand has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. into the...
Maybe even more strapped for manpower soon. If Congress...
Fall Zand has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need...
Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate. We have begun the rebuild. Begun the preparation of our life during the collapse. The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will you grow. So, the air will extend to madness, but peace will rise, for I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father.
walk in the midst of trouble, you preserve my life. You stretch out your hand against the anger of my foes. With your right hand, you save me. This cult's darkness can only be banished with light. I don't know you. If you're looking for a Bible quote for inspiration on how to deal with Eden's Gate, Ezekiel 9:10. So I will not look on them with pity or spare them, but I will bring down on their own heads what they have done. God don't want to see you today, Jerome.
Coming Montana Horse Show and Rodeo and...
day. I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome.
Begun the preparation of our life during the cold.
There
in the midst of trouble, you preserve my life. You stretch out your hand against the anger of my foes. With your right hand, you save me.
Paul's end hasn't shaken my faith.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
Paul's end feels like a look.
Shadow of death, I will fear no one.
But fan out and keep cool.
Gabriel provides salvation. Do not be afraid. God has graced us with the opportunity to start anew. You just have to welcome the word of the Father.
Stay alert, stay focused, stay frosted.
And so Joseph said to me, salvation. Bathe them, cleanse them, wash away not just their sins, but their past, so that they may be reborn anew and ready to thrive in the world after the collapse. That is the will of God, as Joseph proclaimed. This is our mission, to embrace the word of Joseph, to say, yes, I will be saved. Will be reborn to say yes. I pledge my life to the
Father. You probably
should
turn in. I'm starting.
Yes! I pledge my soul.
I walk in the midst of trouble. You preserve my life. You stretch out your hand against the anger of my foes. With your right hand, you save me. Is a refuge for the blameless, but it is the ruin of the wicked. It's too late to be forgiven.
I wonder if we'll live here after the collapse.
Thank you.
We're meant to hold Paul's in. Father says so.
I'm going in!
One will be taken. I hope your heart is as glad as mine.
airport! Take cover! That pilot is a Chosen! One of the cops...